My name is Iris Handke. I'm the Chief Underwriting Officer for Arte Generali. We are an art insurance company, and I've been working in this field for close to 20 years now. I'm an art historian by trade, and so art is very, very close to my heart, and it's been a privilege to work in a field where I can protect our heritage for us and for future generations. As a risk manager, you are the one where all the pieces of the puzzle come together. You're the one with the overview of all the departments, all the sections in your operation, in the operation that you are securing, that you're protecting. And you are the one with the overview where the dangers lie. Where are the risks that you have to prepare for, that you have to react to once they realize themselves? So it is really important that you are aware where these dangers come from. I would categorize these risks in three categories: internal, external, and environmental. Internal risks can be, for example, a fire that is caused by a malfunctioning electrical system. It can be a water damage due to a pipe burst. It can be the not correct handling of artworks, but it can also be a malfunctioning environmental system. So the humidity is too low, for example, or the lux, the light is too strong for paper, for example. There are certain conditions, optimal condition values that you should always keep to in order to protect the artworks. There can be a malfunctioning in that system that can cause a damage. For external, I think the most prominent example would be burglary or an intruder coming into breaking into your building, damaging, vandalizing, stealing. So that would be, I think, the most prominent in the category of external. And then when we come to environmental, obviously flood is what comes to mind. Strong and heavy rainfalls that cause flooding, that cause rivers to overflow. So anything that falls into that category, how do we prepare? How are you aware of where those rivers, what the situation of your property, of the property that you're protecting is? Then also fires, wildfires, depending on where you are in the world, this can be a very, very real threat. So as you can see, there are certain categories, certain risks that you have to have in mind when you analyze the situation of the operation of the property, of the heritage that you are in charge of, that you are protecting, and where are you managing the risk.